Oh, Oprah is doing well this evening, I guess now. Hello, Otto. Also, did you call me Slick or somebody else Slick? So I'm trying something differenter than usual. Call all of you Slick? All right. So you guys are gonna have to suffer through the tracker that I'm using, because it's not gonna fucking tell anybody shit. Anyways, how have you been since earlier? Wait a sec, two streams? All right. Swap that button. It's so Y should be. Okay, it doesn't help the fucking both of those buttons are the same fucking color. An obvious dog. This works, I guess. Randomize, I assume? Yes. So I rightly have no idea, fucking. Alt spawn is. Kakariko. Kakariko from Death Mountain. Hello again, Exo. Hope you're doing well. Right, so I guess we can just walk straight over to Kokiri Forest then. Unless there's something in this area? Kakariko Village. Oh, there's a store. So why are there two streams? What do you mean two streams? Are you talking about the one on the top left? The one on the top left is my tracker. Oh, the two streams today. Just because I felt like it. Goron Tunic 200. Holy shit. Yeah, sometimes, well, normally it's usually one, but, like, just felt like doing two. All right, good to note. There is a wallet here. Holy shit, man. So I need rupees more than anything right now. Anju is adult. Alright. Time to get some chicken. I don't remember what the chickens are. Okay. Cack open. Alright, now that I can got this, let's see if I can crop this a bit better. Left. Let's go 25. Nope. 50. Let's go 150. Nope, too much. 100? Nope. 25. 140, 145. Oh, so 150 was good. Okay. Bottom, let's go 5. Nope. Wow, a different Zelda game? You bet your sweet ass, Gumbo. Let's go right is 700? Nope. 650. I don't know, Gumbo. Hack open grotto chest. Cannot do speedrun strats like constant rolling. Gotcha. We're gonna do a casual jaunt through through Hyrule. Speedrun strats. I don't fucking know any speedrun strats. Song taught by the Ocarina of Time is Bolero Fire. Okay. Constant rolling and constant jump block. Okay. Wow. Okay, I guess we're fucking loading up then. Only 2 hours away from 300 hours in the final, you might have an issue. Joking. I can't say shit with some of the games I have. Man, the Nocturne of Shadow is always so fucking haunting. I love it. Next, I want to head to Lost Woods, I guess, would be my best option. No, Kokiri Forest. Yeah, there was a slingshot there. Does it auto set my things? No. I just need the strength upgrade. There we go. I'm kind of sad my mods didn't work. I have mods that turn Link into a Goron. I always thought Adult Link's fucking run was kind of goofy. Like the way he swings his arms side to side. Okay, that's pretty good. The fucking noise for pickup is a fucking horse gallop. So I bought slingshot. Fuck, it's a slingshot. There it is. Got all of Mido's house. Got the bomb chew bag for free. I'm not collecting that. Can I do Deku Tree? What the fuck is this noise for health? It's like I have a compounder loss, but it's got that one. Holy fuck, man. I forgot how fucking bad Ocarina of Time is sometimes. Oh, there goes that fucking hint. Might be stuck. Okay. Oh, I guess I can just go this way. Hey,
you're the best.
Thanks so much for the raid, Avery. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. How's Persona? Did you beat the game? Son of a bitch. Doesn't actually come out until September. Interesting. Okay. So what's the next game on the docket then? Morning, Marine. How are you doing? That's what I got. That. Basement chest, basement decorative. I'm gonna fucking lose my mind if I keep doing that. I was gonna say something absolutely unhinged. It would just end up really bad for everybody involved. Well, yeah, that's a given. I know you've been playing Fallout, Avery. Gumbo, they're approximately 14 hours ahead of me. So right now it should be 9:45? Am I just gonna let this fucker beat me? Because I have nothing to... Dupe the skull tokens? That's impressive. He's 1 hour behind me, I think. 1 or 2 hours behind me. Fucker. I used to have the gold cartridge for this game. Majora's Mask Gold Cartridge is fucking expensive, Marine. If you wanted to make a quick buck, I would recommend selling that thing. Let me chill on. Give me a second here. How much does it sell for Canadian right now? About 90 bucks. 90 bucks Canadian. About 100 bucks Australian. Your dollar's worse than mine? Got a shield. I got one, and I got Deku shield. I got nut. Alright. Compass chest. Compass from side chest. Deku compass from Skulltula. Wait, did that thing regrow? Alright, good luck on your rolls, Bob. They do come back, I didn't know that. Restart this fucking thing again. Or how can I die? Oh, I have an idea. I want to die. Yeah, you can go to every dungeon as an adult, except Jabu. Actually, there is a glitch you can get into Jabu as adult. Fuck. God damn it. I fucking hate how you let go and there's no fucking, it takes like a whole like half second to fucking stop. You fucker. Thanks, game. Motherfucker. Oh, you rat bastard. Can I get anything else while I'm here? Nope. Okay. Oh, wait, no, I can get this chest. I wonder if I can time this properly. Oh, I was so close. I also love not being able to see the hearts. Let's get the fuck out of here. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. Zarya's Ocarina. I can't get past this dickhead. Oh. Neat. God, sorry, Zocarina. Where the fuck is that? There it is. Field South Grotto. Anyways, Marine, you feeling better rested? All the snacks I missed out on from yesterday. Jesus fucking. Stack of chocolate tea and spicy noodles? Nice. I have none of that. What the fuck is this open grotto? Was this it? Lon Lon Ranch is on the way to Hero. Cool, heading there next. When you say spicy noodles, is that ramen? Never heard of putting anything creamy with ramen. Can't I do? Front city, where's CAC? Alright. On to CAC. Hopefully the Song of Storms gives me something decent. Sounds like Marine during a scary game. More just tighten up. Like my muscles sent to seize. Can I do the glitch? I want to do the glitch. There we go. Yeah, so fun fact, that's a really easy glitch, because all you need to do is stand on top of these. And just walk towards the wall. And then Link will grab onto the ledge above. My C down. Nope. Fuck. 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 The Requiem of Spirit. Interesting. Also, here's another easy one, but I need this to be slow. Come on, get up. So I gotta do this the... Come on. There we go. You dick. Anything in the graveyard? There's three. Oh, the fucking damp erases. I'm gonna fucking... Elohim, what are you doing? No. What are you doing? Kitty. Him sniffing my arm. Why him sniffing my arm? I do not remember which grave is which. You bitch! I'm gonna fucking shoot. Oh my good god, dude. Getting the fucking second thing, that's for sure this time. That's just insulting. I fucking locked myself. Of course I did. I did the first one. I'm not going to do the second one. You know, I might as well try to. What?
What?
Did I lose the song? A down A, right down A. That's what I've been playing. So why can't I fucking Requiem a Spirit? Where am I going? I want to go to Death Mountain. What's on Death Mountain? A piece above Dodongo's cavern. Another heart piece. Dongo's cavern leads to Spirit Temple from Desert Colossus. Jesus Christ, I really hope it's not Master Quest. I don't know the difference. It depends, Gumbo. Sometimes it's done really well. Like, it's how they did a lot of textures for older games. Excuse me. I was fucking looking, dickhead. I am so fucking stupid sometimes, it's not even funny. Because I thought that would work for some reason. Or an XO. Fuck. Hunt 100 monsters in a single expedition? Well, I wish you luck then. Goron Shop Rumble Pack. I love how dopey he looks. I'm gonna burst into flames. Watch me. All this for stick. Never mind. Thank you. Oh no. Fuck's sake. Fucking head first dived right into the fucking dirt. Died on impact. Link, why do you keep doing that? Lens of Truth. Son of Agony founded the Goron City. Already knew that. Does the mod just not like art in general? Or is this mod an elitist? Oh, I agree, Gumbo. I'm 100% agreed. That's why I was always against like specific subreddits, you know? Not like targeted subreddits, but like subreddits that like are too specific. Like pictures of dinosaurs. Just to have it dinosaurs, you know? Exactly. Am I gonna get caught? Okay, good. When should I make final subreddit? Marine. How the fuck do I even cross this then? Is a requiem of fucking spirits ain't working. Oh, okay. Thanks, Marine. Appreciate it. I have the rescued all carpenters. What the fuck? Where do I get it? Nah, I get it, Marine. I get it. I know you absolutely hate my fucking guts. Where the fuck do I go? Fire Temple. Can't even do anything here. Fuck off. Want me to throw you in jail? Sure. Okay. Gonna waltz right into the fucking front door then. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy Christ, man. Seriously, like, I'm gonna go to Ganon's castle and see if there's anything fucking there. So I'm somehow supposed to get all three stones in order to activate Child. I have to activate the Child! I'm not gonna attempt that. First trial chest. If you could learn one spell IRL, what would it be? Might be Charm Person, as hollow as that sounds. but it's the most useful. Want to get discount food? Charm person. Want to make friends with somebody? Charm person. Accidentally upset your crush? Charm person. Yeah, that or prestidigitation. So Gan's castle fucking had nothing. This game is great. How about you, Gumbo? What would the spell year be? You'd learn. Actually, I'm gonna extend this to everybody. What spell would you learn? I'm surprised you wouldn't learn Wild Shape, Gumbo, just to turn into a cat. I'll learn Wish. That's probably like the worst thing you could learn. Why would you do that to yourself? I guess I can go to Zora's River. Knowing you, Gumbo, you'd try to learn Wish and end up learning Wish.com. Which is all just like knockoff spells. Actually, I should add that to. I'm gonna add that to my list of meme spells. Did I just get bomb chews from that? What the fuck? Oh, fuck off. I have bomb chews I could have opened. Fuck off. No. Lightning Bolt would just be like. No, Shock and Grasp would just be like a battery and two wires. What is that? Red would be. Anyways, Wish, instead of Wish, it's wish.com. And be like, I don't know. What would be a good way to put it? Like, flip a, do a 1d2, which is just a coin. One, it affects the spell's damage by like 80%. Fuck! God damn it. I'm gonna fucking die. Ice Cavern, so rings with Song of Time. Fuck off. You know, can't have shit in Hyrule. This is why Vimo kicked my ass when I challenged him in the Ocarina of Time randomizer. Fish. That's a straight up bottle. Fuck, I was so close to doing that. Purple rupee can be found. Okay. I heard fish. Yes, I said fish. I think I can do this. Nope. Not that. Oh well. It looks like I'm not going to Zora's River, that's for damn sure. Give me the fucking fairy! I hate this game. Fill North Grotto. Isn't that just beside this tree? Guess not. Can I do anything in a CAC? No. I hate this game. Fucking did it again. Oh well. Gonna call it. What a fucking irritating randomizer this has been so far. I'll probably pick it up when it's slightly better. Who's live? Prophet's life. Anyways, I hope you have a good one. Time for raid. Yeah. Take care, everyone. Have a good night.